Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to calibrate your ESC. The first thing you do is plug in your motor to your ESC, then your BEC to your channel 3, that's your throttle. Then you switch on your transmitter. Then pull your throttle stick all the way up to full throttle. Then turn on your ESC. Then hear two beeps. That's it. Then pull it down. Three beeps. Then power. Then you can now test your motor. Then you unplug your ESC. Switch off your transmitter. Thank you for watching.